to the channel, welcome back. So, after the events of last episode, we've got a couple of quests to turn in. So we've got to return to the mayor and return that dude's card.
From the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
So, let me get this straight. Rufus Shira, the new president, is the son of the old one? Who cares? He's hot! Really hot.
We'll take that job. But we gotta
breaking news at this hour. Avalanche. Anti-Shinra terrorist group.
You did it! You got my baby back!
To be honest, this isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here. It's probably better off with you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back. Whew. That's a weight off my mind. Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, this guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity.
Breaking news at this hour.
Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks. You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs. Trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender!
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night with bells on. Promise.
Local insurgents are looking to put a hold in their escape. The company will conduct a separate investigation to identify its collaborators.
All right, so what is that other quest? Region map. Uh-huh.
They've got plenty to eat.
need to be.
Hey, glad to see Shinra hasn't caught you yet. Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something? I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it? Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust. The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up, and I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that community's able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there? Might have a pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you.
Something tells me he's not all bark. Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
Been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you. Still have a faint impression of the scent. Together we can find the beast.
Do you want to track it from here on out?
No. The chocobo has led us this far after all. It's my sense of smell. Since my imprisonment in the Shinra building, it hasn't been the same. Before, I wouldn't have had any trouble tracking that scent. Now, though... Perhaps this bird is willing to take on an apprentice.
Anything up in this bird? This thing's nasty. Alright, so we need to heal up. That's the closest one.
To make sure they've got plenty to eat.
Got him, did you? Made that bastard pay? Let's go.
And I bet you were a big help too, weren't you?
You'll be singing a different tune when you see what I got for you. Here. Don't worry, I didn't forget you.
Changing gears a bit, but I heard Broden's not feeling so hot. If you swing by Calm again, mind checking on him?
It's important to make sure they've got plenty to eat. Need to be nice and warm so they can
catch a higher price. Alright, so we gotta go check on Broden. I guess I'll save it. I probably ought to see if I can upgrade equipment and stuff yet.
guess that means you managed to shake Shinra.
We heard that you've been feeling under the weather lately.
Word gets around fast. Didn't expect you to worry about me. But since you're here, can I ask you a favor? A friend of mine wanted me to help her fix one of the old Republic windmills, but I'm in no condition to do that. Do you think you could instead?
I think we should help. If not for him, we'd probably be back in Hojo's lab.
You know, headaches and dizziness. Probably my misspent youth. Paying the price for it now. Hindsight's 20/20.
Headaches and dizziness, huh? Anything else?
Sometimes I hear voices, I guess, calling for me, urging me to go somewhere.
Well, that's pretty significant.
Sounds pretty crazy, saying it aloud. I was a company grunt years ago. But when my parents died, I got out to take care of the family business. Been running the place ever since. I'll spare you the grisly details and just say they stole my life from me, my family, my home. Is that reason enough for you?
But I thought Calm was your home.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm I grew up in. My Calm was destroyed by Shinra. And this? A soulless imitation. But I stayed. Because I won't let myself forget what those bastards took.
Living in hate can poison a man.
Thank you. My friend's name is Mildred. You should be able to find her somewhere around the old settlement, out on the cliffside. Look for the windmills.
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche. Anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for...
All right. So...
Great selection here, you know. Hope to see you again.
Anything else on the community notice board? No.
So let me get this straight. The new president is the son of the... I hope everything goes back to normal soon.
Not my roof was gonna blow off when those helicopters showed up. This is where it all began.
What'll it be?
That's all that is.
See you around.
I don't want to set materia. Wait a minute. There were some... new materia I picked up, I thought. Might as well put that on there for now until I figure out exactly what it does. I thought you could level up a weapon or something, or improve it. I don't remember. Upgrade weapons. Okay, I can't. Nothing really to do with the weapons yet. Oop. Oops. Let's go for a swim in the canal. Alright, so we got a quest here now. Region map.
Broden send you? I'm glad for the company. Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make him like this, let me tell you. I'm itching to scrape the rust off, get her moving again. Easier said than done, unfortunately. The rotor's missing a key component, one that's a bitch to find. Which is where you come in. I'm gonna need your help to get me that part. So, what do you want to know? We go way back. Like, way back. The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer. Eventually, we went our separate ways. He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Step one was scoring a transmuter chip, which you did. So now we put that baby to work. As for the ingredients, you'll need to bag the Quetzalcoatl. This rare bird, to get what you need. Not that anyone's seen it lately. Sure Shinra's to blame for that, too. But maybe you'll have better luck.
Time to tap into some life springs.
Yeah.
Well, turned out he was a natural-born trooper. Was even hand-picked to take part in a super-secret experiment. It wasn't long after that we lost contact. By the time we reconnected, he'd already put that life behind him.
What experiment?
Have to ask him, though I doubt he'd tell you. Certainly won't tell me, at any rate. Whatever they did to him, though, has something to do with his condition. I just know it. He's been to doctor after doctor, but all the tests come back inconclusive. So I'm digging through old Republic archives, looking for something that might help, something a doctor might overlook. Just hope I find what he needs soon. Not through any shop, that's for sure. It's out of production, so you'll have to make it yourself. So, first things first, the transmuter chip. Once you got that squared away, it should be as easy as popping in the materials you need. Piece of cake, right? Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Alright, so I gotta defeat that rare beast. It's that right there. Okay. So I think the only way I'm going to be able to get there is over here. Well, he won't jump over there, huh? Yo, I better save it. Cache location. Don't give it. There's a third chest around here somewhere. Can you get in this building?
rather short chocobo ride.
Oh. Alright, so there's still one more chest to find over here. Going from here. All right. direction. Yeah.
Over there. It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
High caliber rifle. All right.
I don't see Sephiroth. Do you?
No, I don't.
Let's go.
Just
disguised itself as an island.
Gee, I had noticed.
Focus.
Suck on this!
Heat?
Not good. Everyone, keep your distance. Keep it together.
About damn, bring it home!
I got this. It's on you.
I got this. Whatever.
Whoa!
There! You're gonna feel this one!
Yes, it's my turn!
There! Just hang on, okay?
Just for you!
Alright, PlayStation's about to end. We'll pick up next episode. So be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.